first saw on News Channel 9. Planning is underway for President Trump's visit to Oneida County and Fort Drum next week.
Now, the White House confirming the Fort Drum portion of the trip this evening, where President Trump will sign into law this year's budget for national defense. He will make remarks in the North Country, and then we expect the president to head this way. News Channel 9's Andrew Donovan breaking the story this afternoon. Andrew, what can you tell us more about his plans here in Central New York?
Well, Rod, sources tell me after Fort Drum, the president will then fly into Griffiths International Airport in Rome before heading to the Utica area. That's where he's expected to campaign and fundraise for Republican Congresswoman Claudia Tenney, who was an early Trump supporter and has made it a goal to bring the president to the 22nd congressional district. The sources say that the schedule and details are still being finalized, including the venue and style of the campaign event, which will likely be invitation only. Tenney is in a tightly contested race for re-election facing Democratic Assemblyman Anthony Brindisi. Tenney hosted presidential daughter and advisor Ivanka Trump last month in Tully. As a candidate, President Trump held rallies in downtown Syracuse, Rome, and Watertown. We do not know if the president plans any public events. Christy.
Andrew, thank you. And Claudia Tenney's campaign team has not yet commented on Andrew's reporting. We've also reached out to Tenney's opponent, Assemblyman Anthony Brindisi. We have not heard back.